I'm at the Grafton Square True Value Store, and I'm going up the steps here because this is the area where you find the shovels and the ice melt. But first, you pass the gardening supplies, hoses, grass seed, fertilizer, and then over here, the ice melt. And this is what the owner says she's been having to show people today. There is a big supply of ice melt here, and people have been running in at the last minute today and even grabbing shovels. There is a sign out front outside of the store that says, don't put away your shovel yet, because this time of year it gets confusing. You don't know whether to put it away, get some gardening supplies, or find that old shovel. Sometimes it's not easy to do. We'll have much more on the snow situation out here in Worcester, where they're expected to get a lot of wet snow this afternoon, coming up at 5 and 6 o'clock on WBZ.